Let's go.
Well, now that's something. Looks like we're finally starting to see the whole picture.
Kuwana-san, or rather Kitakata-sensei, huh? And his students helped Ihara murder Mikoshiba. But there's still some things that doesn't explain.
Like what?
Like, why does RK keep going after Kuwana-san? You think that's weird too, right, Yagami-san?
Yeah. That's the piece of the puzzle that'll lead us to why Sawa-sensei got killed. Before they came to Ijincho, RK was originally looking for Shinya Kawai. But when they found out he might have been killed, they suddenly shifted gears to Kuwana. So what are they trying to accomplish?
We can guess all we want, but that's not gonna get us anywhere. Shouldn't we ask someone in RK directly? They're strengthening their numbers in Ijincho as we speak.
The goons at the bottom rung aren't gonna be in the know on that, though. Though if Akatsu or Soma were around, then we might get somewhere.
That's true.
Sitting around here won't get us any further. I'm gonna head into the city for a bit. I'm quick on my feet. That's about all I have going for me right now.
How modest of you.
Yeah, don't say that, Yagami-shi. Otherwise, what ground do we have to stand on?
Guys. Hello?
It's Shirosaki. Do you have a minute, Yagami-san?
Yeah, what's up?
I was thinking back on our interview with Ihara-san, and something he said isn't sitting right with me. So I wanted to ask your opinion.
Which part felt off?
The part about Kuwana approaching other bullying victims besides Ihara-san to offer revenge. Ihara-san also mentioned that most of them rejected his offer, but never went to the police either.
Yeah, and?
Well, wasn't the first bully Kuwana killed his own student? Shinya Kawai, I mean. Tormented by his bullies, Mitsuru Kusumoto's leap left him in a coma to this day. That event was the catalyst for Kuwana's actions, so wouldn't he have approached his parents about revenge too?
Mitsuru Kusumoto's parents? You're talking about his mother, Reiko Kusumoto, right?
Yes, who is currently Vice Minister of the Ministry of Health. If she accepted or is even an accessory to a revenge plot against Kawai, then there's no way she'd ever want that secret to get out. With her level of influence and power, wouldn't it be possible that she ordered RK to silence Kuwana? Which would explain how RK's actions are being controlled, wouldn't it?
And you think it's Reiko Kusumoto?
You don't think vice ministers can control criminal organizations from the shadows? You know very well the answer to that.
Yeah. Tsukumo's actually looked into her before. I'll talk to him about it right now. Yeah, this is genius, Sari-san. This could lead us right to who's controlling RK.
Quite a compliment coming from you. I feel better already.
Don't sweat it. I'll call you if I find anything out. What a waste. Ishizono.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yes. Excuse me.
Huh?
Yes, please.
Gotcha.
Pleasure. Got a song in mind?
Okay, let's go.
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
I can see the potential.
Saika-chan!
Yes.
Saika-chan.
Are you serious? I see.